pleasure and enjoyment in desirable area must be patient. All dislike things he may carry, but because we are ignorant, jahil, ignorant people, we are escaping, we are not thinking about this, we are escaping from dislike things to desirable things, and we can't reach it. This is the way. Now, for example, Yahya asking to reach purification and reaching to heavenly stations. You understand? Sitting here, it is impossible. When he asking this, I shall order him leave everything. Then enter in a cell. I shall lock
the door.
Lock the door for 40 days there, then I shall open the door. When I open the door, this open also. It is not easy. Just Sheikh Adnan, you know?
Kabbani.
Yes. He was too much asking for these 40 days. Yes. Then we began at 1974. He was escaping the second day. And I was with him. He was not alone. I was sitting also with this 40 days. But so attacking on him, his ego, his nafis, like a big dragon. Now, what is suitable sitting calmly? Nafs, you are our egos, very terbiyeli.
Well mannered,
very good sitting like this, very good. But when we are locked off on it, a big dragon coming like this, like that. I told him, if you are putting your step out, there is 70 dragons opening their mouth,
devour you. Yes.
Go, I shall look. Sheikh Adnan is trembling. Second day, he was worried. too much like to be in this working, this Arbaid.
40 days.
This 40 days, day 40 years. Not days passing, not hours passing, not day finishing. We shall try for you for tomorrow. little by little. Not now. Don't be afraid. I mean to say, everything that you like to reach, you must pass through this light area. Therefore, this world full up with these light things. If you have patience, then you will reach your goal. This is trying from Allah Almighty to His servants. You must be careful. You must not escape from these like things. No. But we must keep ourselves firmly in front of every dislike thing. And an important point here also, it is, you must know that that examination, it is according to your faith power. Don't think that Allah Almighty may try you more than your power. No. First class examination is very easy. Second class, third class, every time high class examination is more difficult. But first class examination is not, it is suitable for that boy, for little boy. Therefore, don't think that Allah Almighty going to examine you with something that He examined His prophets or His awliyas. No. He is going to make examination as our faith power, according to our power. Not difficult. When you know this, you may ask from Allah Almighty. You may say that time, La hawla wa la quwwata illa billahi al-aliyyi al-azim. One day, Sayyidina Abu Bakr, radiallahu anhu, was sitting in Masjid, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Masjid, O Prophet, Medina. There is one bishop, Rahib. What is Rahib?
Monk.
One monk came in. Monk.
Muallim.
Muallim.
Mashavik. Muallim.
Yes. He said salam. The Khalif or Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Sayyidina Abu Bakr, asking him, for what you are coming? He replied, just I am coming from Sham, Damascus, and there are 1,000 monks with me also waiting out, all of them. Just we arrived and we are coming to ask you. 1,000 questions that we have in our old books, we have read or we have heard. 1,000 questions we are going to ask, and if you are going to answer our questions, then we are ready for iman to your prophet. Right? 1,000 questions. If I am going to tell one after one, we are in need 1 month for that questions. Not questions is important, but important the attribute of Abu Bakr al-Siddiq radiallahu anhu. In France, such a things, what we may do. He said only, Sayyidina Abu Bakr, yes, you may ask everything that you can like to ask. فَإِنَّهُ لَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ الْعَلِيِّ الْعَظِيمِ. When he saying لَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ الْعَلِيِّ الْعَظِيمِ, just coming, reaching to him divinely power. Yes, I am ready now. Not 1,000 questions, 100,000 questions. As you like, ask, and I am ready for answers.
It means there is no power except Allah. La hawla, no power except Allah. The great.
It means that we are nothing, but with Allah everything. We are weak, but with Allah we are strong, powerful. Yes? With Allah I may catch this moon through on sand. Understand? With Allah power. Not we have power, nothing. No? Yeah. This is a good adab for everyone. Every time coming, dislike things, heavy things for carrying. But when you are asking, oh my Lord, you know that I am weak. Keep me with your power so that I may carry this dislike things. When you say this, Allah Almighty giving you power to be patient to carry that heavy loads. This is the way of
success.
The way of success. To know that we are weak, but with our Lord, we have power.
Yeah, Nazim Effendi, what happened, please? What happened with the monks?
All monks, then 1,000 monks coming in. Then they are asking, and Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anh, Sayyidina Abu Bakr, addressing to him, you answers. And Sayyidina Ali answering one after one without asking. He is saying, this question, that answer, you are coming for this. This is the reply. 1,000, all of them cutting this. Cutting this, what is it?
Crucifix.
All of them coming to Islam. Yes, this is the barakah of to know person that he is in need every time. His Lord's protection, His Lord's help, His Lord's power. Don't be afraid then. You are always up high. This is the honor for servants. Endless power, endless honor for servants. To be always with their lords. Yes. This is our lecture for tonight. I am not going to open another page from this lectures. Maybe too long for this night. It is enough for us now to arrange our one side that not working in our hearts. This lecture, this association with Sheikh, corrects some mistakes in our hearts and makes us ready for heavens, for divine presence. This is a way also for purification. Yes? Wa min Allah tawfiq. Bi hurmati al-Fatiha.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. Now we are speaking according to our grand sheikh's directions about sickness for people.
Sickness is a blessing.
Maladie déjà.
Health is important for the life of man. Health, it is most important thing. Our grand sheikh was saying most important knowledge or most precious knowledge for man is to know how he can keep himself healthy. Understand? Now here Grand Sheikh saying about sickness for people, and he says there are two kinds of illness or sickness for people. One of them belongs to our bodies. The second one belongs to our souls. Most important is the second one. The first kind of sickness that belongs to our bodies, what it shall be, what it will be, its result may be that man may die. But the second one, which belongs to our souls, if we are not going to medicine, tadavi,
you're not going to treat it.
If we are not going to treat it, our soul's sickness, it may be dangerous for our hereafter life. Therefore, in sickness for our souls, we must look after them and we must treat them very carefully. It is dangerous for this life and for eternal life.
Yes. This spiritual sickness, there are 80,000 sickness, kind of sickness, 80,000.
Spiritual sickness.
18.
Belong to spirits, to souls. Soul is pure and healthy originally, but those 80,000 sickness coming from our egos making soul ill and sick. As much as we are narcos?
To inject?
Yeah, narcos.
To make injection? To treat?
When I mean narcos, injection.
Uh-huh.
What is this?
Anesthesia.
He cannot feel anything when it is anesthetized.
Uh-huh.
Cannot feel anything. And like this, nafs of man, ego of a person making anesthesia for that person, and he never feeling from that sicknesses. When a person is ill, then